touch my hair. When it's the feelings I wear, don't touch my soul. Hey guys, let's go ahead and get into this wig tutorial. I got this hair from omgherhair.com. This is the Kinky Curly. It is 10 inches, natural black, pre-plucked hairline. I did bleach the knots myself and I cut the lace. And this is 130% in density. Right now you're seeing me pin the hair back and adjust the hair around my hairline over my ears so I can get ready to secure it down with the got to be glue. There it is. I used the yellow bottle, the free spray, which I've been using it now. I think this is like my second go round, different wig, using the got to be the free spray, and it's just easy. It's just a couple of sprays and it secures down pretty good. Spray it around my hairline, use the blow dryer, and I use the metal tail comb to help me to get the edges to lay down flat. I use the blow dryer just to help it to speed up the drying process so it'll get a little tacky, and then it's easy for me to just lay the lace down around my hairline. So I hope you guys enjoy this wig tutorial. If you have any questions, please leave me a comment below. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I'm just starting, so I am trying to get all these hair tips to you guys. And let me know what you guys think. I'll be posting more soon enough, so enjoy. Okay guys, so I kind of let that set for about 15 minutes. I recommend doing it for a little bit longer, but for the sake of the video, I just went ahead and let it sit for about 15 minutes. I did change shirts. I was burning up. I was about to pass out with that velour shirt and the heat and the lighting. I was like, okay, this combination is not good. So I did change. But same day, same process. I am now taking the baby hairs out. As you can see that they do come with baby hairs, but I did went ahead and cut it a little bit shorter just so it has more of that natural baby hair effect, and I just like them a little bit shorter. Anyway, I tend to cut them shorter on the wigs, but so just take a look. I am now just gonna lay the baby hairs down with Eco Styling Gel and a toothbrush. I find using a toothbrush, it makes it so much easier to handle when trying to, there goes the gel, when trying to lay the baby hairs down. So I just went ahead and laid those down, and you will see how I styled it. Thanks for taking the time to watch, and again, if you have any questions, let me know. I will leave all the information to the hair and to any products that I used on styling this hair. Thanks, you guys. I don't understand what it means to me where we chose to go, where we meant to know. You know this hair is my shit, roll the ride, I gave it time, but this hair is mine. You know this hair is my shit, roll the ride, I gave it time, but this hair is mine.
To go.